congratulations to Mac Brown, senior punter from Ole Miss, for being recognized as a member of the 2021 Rare Disease Champion Team. Mac has appeared in 50 games for the Rebels since 2017 and handled the bulk of the Ole Miss punting duties for the last 4 years. When he was in seventh grade, Mac started a fundraiser called Awesome Lemonade Stand to support ALS, a debilitating, rare, neurodegenerative disease, in honor of Mr. Brandt, the dad of a childhood friend. When Mac started the Awesome Lemonade Stand fundraiser more than a decade ago, he had a modest goal of raising $500. That $500 goal has ballooned to over $142,000 raised by Brown and his friends for ALS research. The event is held annually, and the 2021 fundraiser raised nearly $45,000 alone. Mac has put forth an extraordinary effort in raising funds to find a cure for a brighter future for those diagnosed with the rare disease ALS and their families. Mac shared that every day, there's just little reminders you get to keep pushing. You know, it's not always easy, but ALS isn't easy. And that's why we do it. We do it for Mr. Brandt. He made a difference in my life. Seeing his family watch him go through the pain of him fighting for life made me want to get off my couch and do something as well. Learn more about Mac Brown and how you can support the rare disease community at upliftingathletes.org.